sometimes called a tea kettle or tea kettle is a type of pot specialized for boiling water, commonly with a lid, spout, and handle, or a small electric kitchen appliance of similar shape that function in a self-contained manner. Kettle can be heated either by placing on a stove or by their own internal electric heating element in the appliance version, as indicated by its name. The kettle was and oil often used as teaware and brew tea or prepare a tisane. Some very modern version do more than just boil water and also make the tea and keep it warm. Etymology. The word kettle originates from Old Norse kettle and cauldron. The Old English spelling was kettle with initial ke like cherry. Middle English was kettle. Both come together with German castle, ultimately from Germany. That was borrowed from Latin cadlitos, the diminutive form of catenus, deep vessel for serving or cooking food, which in various context is translated as bowl, deep fish, or funnel. Stovetop kettles. A modern stovetop kettle is a metal vessel with a flat bottom used to heat water on a stove top or hob. They usually have a handle on top, a spout, and a lid. Some also have been a steam whistle that indicates when the water has reached boiling points. Kettle are typically made with stainless steel but can also be made from copper or other materials. Electric kettles. In countries with 200 to 240 V mains electricity, electric kettles are commonly used to boil water without the necessity of a stove top. The heating element is typically fully enclosed with a power rating of 2-3 kW. This means that the current draw for an electric kettle is up to 13 A, which is a sizable proportion of the current available for many homes. The main use of most homes varies between 20 and 100 amps. In countries with 120 V mains electricity, twice as much current is drawn from the same power. In some of those countries, electric kettles, while available, are less popular since most electric sockets are currently limited to providing around 1.5 kilowatt and kettles heat much more slowly. In modern design, once the water has reached boiling point, the kettle automatically deactivates, preventing the water from boiling away and damaging the heating element. A more upright design, the jug style electrical kettle can be more economical to use since even one cup of water will keep the element covered. In the United States, electric kettles may sometimes be referred to as a hot pot.